Hey kids, Goodly Grandpa here. I just got back from, I got back from Las Vegas a few days ago for Charlie's wedding. So that was kind of nice. Karen went up to Salt Lake to spend time with our new grandbaby who should be born really any day now. So here I am back on Goodly Farms. Trying to get some work done. I haven't got a lot done the last 2 days because it's been really cold, and as you can see, it's been raining then snowing. So I got a little bit done, and on top of that I came back from Las Vegas with a cold. So I've been feeling kind of miserable, but here I am back on the farm trying to get some work done. I got a little bit done, and it was just too cold to film, so I'll catch you up on what I've been doing and see what more I can get done in the next day or two. So I've been working on my goat enclosure on this corner up here. So first thing I needed to do was to fix the fencing on our yard. This corner bracing here had to be replaced. It was all rotted out and tipping over. So I replaced all this fencing here. This is the fencing to our yard. You can kind of see how the fence runs along the edge of our yard out into the pasture. And then that gave me a good support to start my goat enclosure. So I put up a cross brace here and just put a fence up right there. I don't have the latch on the fence yet because I still have to put up the actual wire fencing. So my next step is to go out to the end of the paddock enclosure. I'll put a cross bracing up over there, and then we're going to take it up to the barn over there. So I'll go ahead and put up the cross bracing and corner supports. And once I'm done with that, we can put in T-posts and run the actual fencing. So let's do that. What do you think they want?
Wildcat Kelly, looking mighty pale, was standing by the sheriff's side. And when that sheriff said, "I'm sending you to jail," Wildcat raised his head and cried, "Oh, give me land, lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in. Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western sky."
Good morning. As you can see, yesterday when I was working it was cold and snowy. Today the weather's changed. It's about, I don't know, coming up on 50 degrees. Sun's out, sun's shining, snow is melted. So before I continue this fence project, I would like to welcome Goodly grandchild number 6 to the family. She was born last night. Both the baby and the grandparents are doing well and resting comfortably, although I would like to report that I have put on a few grandbaby pounds, but I'm sure I'll recover quickly. So let's continue with the project.
on my cayuse. Let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. I can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in. Just to turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon till I lose my senses. I can't stand hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
So I finished putting up the cross bracing and the corner bracing on the fence. So you can see I've got it finished here. And in that corner over there, and in that corner over there. So I'm all done with that. So the next step is to hammer in all of these T-posts. So I have a whole bunch of T-posts that need to be hammered in. Now I'm worried that the cows aren't going to be very happy. They like to move right through there. You can see the trail, so they like to move through this area. Sorry, I got that wrong. They like to move through this area. Move through this area.
Don't fence me in.
All right, day three on the goat project. So here's what I've done so far. I got in my cross bracing over here. I've hammered in about a million T-posts down this side, and then I don't know if you can see it, but across, all the way across up to the barn. And what I'm doing now is I'm stretching the woven wire fence. So I've attached it on this end over here with nails and wrapped the wire around itself. And I've laid it out. So my next step is to go ahead and try and stretch this fence nice and tight. So I'll do that now.
Wildcat Kelly, back again in town, was sitting by his sweetheart's side.
So cows, do you want to join me for a Thanksgiving dinner? Rude.
And when his sweetheart said, "Come on, let's settle down," Wildcat raised his head and cry, "Don't fence me in, don't fence me in, don't fence me in, don't fence me in."